Okay, guys, here's a quick tip for you. If you didn't know this, if you want to solo, either on a track or the channels for the tracks in the mixer, and you want to switch between solo tracks, a solo one, you just hold down Alt or the Option key, and then when you switch to solo another one, it unsolos the previous one. So you can just hit play and
On my scale, everything, body, you love all the things we say.
like that, and or in the mixer. There's one soloed there already. Here we go.
Wait, on my skin, I can hear your voice. I ghost, ghost.
There it is. It can be a useful little one, that.